So if we had blood left, unfortunately we don't.
Yeah, I want to do a
I'd put it in the blood, roll it until it sucks it up, and then I'd clot it like that. And then I'd pop it in the centrifuge. 500 per 1,000, and I'd put them either side to balance it. And put it in, then spin it after 5 minutes, so open it. And then make sure I read both of these. And then measure it on the scale from when the serum meets. I read 30, check that one as well. If that was the same as that one, it'd be the same.